this morning, Trump tweeted out that he's being investigated for firing Comey. I find that laughable, considering Comey's testimony was on his feelings and nothing else. Jeff Sessions' testimony, as many times as he says he couldn't recall, on the questions they were asking, were minute details of something you would have with someone on passing. So, in the morning time, did you say anything to President Trump on some ambiguous day at some party where you met hundreds of people? Feelings. Really? This is the equivalent of some nutcase going on. I felt like I was being robbed. I felt like I was being raped. I felt like I was being assaulted. And nobody's there. If they actually get anywhere with this, I will completely lose faith in anything anybody can do in the government. Talk about a witch hunt. I mean, now you can officially say it's a witch hunt. Now, if they're going after Trump for this, more than likely they're going to start looking for charges on Sessions and anyone else in the cabinet that may have been involved. Now, I looked at a tweet because I haven't really been following it that closely. Apparently, the one putting this forward also recommended Comey's firing. So we will see how that goes. Makes me wonder, was it Mueller that recommended it? I know I've been seeing a lot of pictures of the Obama in the office with Comey and I think Mueller or somebody. Yeah, conflict of interest. Definitely. It also makes me wonder who in the world recommended Mueller. Oh, she's pregnant again. As a horse. Who recommended Mueller to be in that position anyways? Or was it just, you know, the line of succession? And if they accept the whole testimony of Comey on his feelings, who else is going to have feelings that is going to be actual persecutable? And now you're going to start thinking about anyone else in there with their feelings. Oh my gosh, it's liberal hell. Everybody in their feelings. You see how excited I am for all that? Keep him. whenever his re-election is up, or please recall him. That would be even better. Just get him out now. His last comment, we will never stop digging. Never stop digging for what? Nothing? How many months has it been? You found nothing. Absolutely nothing. What a day to start a Friday. Find out that the one person tweeted out, you know, the first shots of the Civil War for what's his face that got shot. Sorry, I don't know how to pronounce his name. I don't think it's gotten to that point yet. I mean, it just seems to be par for the course. Definitely bringing guns into it is bad. Why are they always painted as Bernie supporters? I mean, it just makes me think Hillary Clinton's support base was so small and the Bernie support base was so much bigger that that's what we have to contend with, the Bernie supporters. Because it just seems odd that they're all Bernie supporters. Researching, you know, this stuff, as far as it just makes me think that they're instigating these people to go out and do malicious things, trying to put fear in the mind to keep people quiet. Don't tell anyone you're a supporter. Let them think that they're alone. I would say just be louder. Throw your support to get rid of corruption. Say it. You don't want to put Trump on your car, just say, get rid of corruption. Feeling corruption.